Welcome to Shelter Food and Beer. Tonight I'm outside enjoying the cool breeze in my newly remodeled patio. And I recently discovered Vegemite. And we all heard about Vegemite in the 70s.
I was surprised to find
the Vegemite is very dark, thick, and pasty. The first time I tried it, which was last week, I realized Vegemite has a salty, bitter taste. It's a byproduct from beer making, so beer drinkers should enjoy Vegemite. It is very reminiscent of eating maybe a bouillon cube or something like that. It has a beef flavor, even though there is no beef in it. Vegemite is vegetarian friendly. I prepared this Vegemite plate for a little appetizer before dinner tonight. We took some white bread and toasted it and spread a generous portion of Vegemite on there, avocado and some pepper. On other pieces, I put some cheddar cheese and on a couple, I put my hard-boiled, spicy hot eggs, couple pieces of onion, put that nice little bite to it. That is really good. Well, as good as this is to nosh on, it requires some beer pairing, so tonight, I'm going to be drinking this local brew from our local brewery just down the street. And it's a Russian Imperial Stout. With a 12.0 alcohol volume. Beautiful, beautiful beer, nice head. Great flavor, really goes good with this snack. Think of Vegemite like a mayonnaise or a mustard. It's a really good salty spread that goes good with things like cheese and all this hard-boiled egg. It's gonna be good. I'm gonna experiment more with the Vegemite. Different tastes, different things put on it. I hope you try some of this. I'd sure like to hear your suggestions on how to use Vegemite. I'll definitely be keeping this in my refrigerator. Thanks for watching Shelter Food and Beer. She just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. Oh yeah!